Before the internet, when someone had a question, they couldn't simply turn to their mobile phone or computer for an answer. Instead, they had to search through physical books to find reliable information. This task could take hours, depending on how close the local library was or whether the person had access to books at home. Nowadays, we can access information within seconds, and that's all thanks to the evolution of search. Let's go back to the 1970s. Microsoft began with a vision to put a computer on every desk and in every home. This was the start of personal computing, setting the stage for the future of search. 2 decades later, the Microsoft network MSN emerged, signaling a new digital era. Then, in 1996, a significant breakthrough occurred with the launch of Windows NT 4.0, which introduced the indexing service. This innovation allows for indexing of web content and text searches through Internet Information Services, or IIS servers. IIS servers are flexible, secure, and manageable web servers for hosting a variety of web content. This marked a big step towards a more efficient search experience. In the early 2000s, MSN Search started using its own search algorithms, and by 2004, it began displaying its own search results. The pace of progress quickened, and in 2009, Microsoft unveiled Bing, a search engine. It was designed to empower users to not only find, but also comprehend information from the web. Searching on Bing is straightforward. You simply type a query, and Bing searches the web for matching results, presenting them in an instant. For example, open Microsoft Edge, navigate to Bing.com and inquire, "How's the weather in New York City today?" Bing promptly retrieves the answer. Today, Bing has some new features. For example, at the end of a weather report, you might notice options to ask follow-up questions, like how humid is it, or what's the chance of rain? By selecting one of these questions, you'll transition to the Microsoft Copilot experience, previously known as Bing Chat. During this transition, you are witnessing the reinvention of search. Did you spot the new icon next to your query? That's the icon for Copilot. A simple click on this icon will transport you to the Microsoft Copilot interface. Here, your queries are addressed in text format, often accompanied by links for additional exploration and reference. Microsoft Copilot is more than a search engine, it's a reasoning engine. It provides search results, comprehensive answers, and an innovative chat experience, all designed to deliver the answers you need more swiftly. From encyclopedias to a generative AI-powered experience like Copilot, the journey of search is a testament to human innovation and our quest for knowledge. And if you're wondering how this differs from the past, consider the distinction between a search engine and a reasoning engine. The former finds information, and the latter understands and interprets information, paving the way for a more intelligent and interactive future of search.